Welcome to All Hands Update. I'm Petty Officer Andrew Johnson. November is Native American Heritage Month, and commands around the globe are recognizing the rich history of Native Americans. Native American Heritage Month first began with the establishment of American Indian Day by the governor of New York in 1916. Today, ceremonies worldwide celebrate the contributions of Native American men and women. During World War II, Native Americans served as code talkers, and their legacy continues today with more than 12,000 sailors and 1,500 civilians of Native American and Alaskan Native heritage serving in the Navy. You can read a sailor's personal story about their Native American heritage at All Hands Magazine online. To learn more about Native American service in the Navy, visit the Naval History and Heritage Command website.